Say my prayers when I'd rather be sleeping instead.